I'm proud to be Australian because this is my home. I'm a proud Wiradjuri and Dhungatti man. I was born and raised in Redfern, 2016, the block. Coming up as an Indigenous actor, like the first 4 years, throughout interviews and that, they'd be like, oh, so why do you act? Why are you an actor? And I'd be like, look, when we talk about the arts, we talk about songs, we talk about dance, we talk about storytelling, it's in my culture. That's me, you know? My people have been doing this for thousands of years. I want to carve out a path for the next generation of Indigenous actors. I think I am doing it. I think there's more to it, which I can do. But just from me being on TV, I hope I can inspire, you know, the next mob that's come through and do the arts, with anything in the arts. One message to give Australian film industry, we need more people of colour on Australian mainstream TV. Facts. Multiculturalism, demand it. We need that. We need that so much because it's authentic. Let's show Australia for how it is.